He reads a lot of it, and he cares very. He's more interested in myth, I think, in analyzing world myth to try to understand himself. I think that's where he's at with philosophy.